Today we're looking at one of the weirdest ocarinas in my collection. This is a mug slash cup that is available from Disney World, the Animal Kingdom. I'm pretty sure you can still get it today. Bizarrely, they decided to put an ocarina into the handle, and it's not very clear on how it actually works. Like, I don't think they put a lot of thought into actually playing it, obviously. It doesn't have a bad sound, but you have to figure out which notes are which, and the intervals are very strange.